The Kelly File's coming. I'm excited, my team's excited, and we can't wait to broadcast live from the heart of Manhattan. We are super pumped. We can't wait to get this thing on the air. We have been working on this for months. I've had my baby at home, and I've had my baby at work, and both are ready to be born. You're going to get all the news of the day, but maybe with a little bit more heat. My obligation as the host of The Kelly File is to make sure the viewers hear it straight. I'm not going to let anybody come on and give me talking points. I wouldn't call myself an interrupter, but I would call myself a truth detector. I use Twitter heavily for that. And it actually will sometimes make me change my questions. Viewers have questions I didn't think of, and sometimes I can really throw a politician for a loop if I have somebody who knows him or knows something he said, who sends me a little line on Twitter, bam, there it is live on the air. We have the best viewers anywhere. That's our blessing, and that's our privilege as the anchors here at FNC. When you know that they're trusting you to inform them of what the news is, you have an obligation out there to get the news, get it right, hopefully get it first.